All right, almost a year later, and we're continuing liberation. My save file literally said June of 23. It was the last time I was on this game, and it is April 25th. It's almost May. We're almost a full year. I have no idea what I was doing, but... Huh? What kind of fake-ass noise was that? Jesus. I have no idea if he was important, but I stabbed him.
Ah.
We're looking for some kind of enter the cenote. The cenote. Do I go this way? Okay. Good job. Probably over here. Okay, I guess that worked. Also, I just realized my mic's not facing right towards me. I had it off to the side. Press A to dive underwater. Okay. I didn't realize we were going to have underwater sections. I feel like good landing. Oh, okay, that was the right way. Nice. Oh, that was death. Okay, good thing I didn't jump down that way. Water at the end. Okay, I just trusted you on that. Full blind trust on that jump. Perform an unsafe jump. I don't want to be unsafe. I would like to play it safe, honestly. I am a safe person. I say that, and I am balls deep in this place. Okay, you just I understand completely. You saw the ledge next to you, and you're like, no. How far does it take me back? Oh, okay. There you go. See, that was the right way to do it. Do I need to swim to the other side? Okay, Indiana Jones this shit. Okay, I'm going around. Oh, now we're getting some markings. Whee! She said that, did that so dramatically, Jesus. Find the artifact. I'm guessing it's gonna involve this puzzle. Have to somehow figure out. Keep going. No, there you go. There you go. Get in there. Go down this way. There you go. And then. You want to roll this way. No, stop. No, you're rolling too fast. You need to. No, right there. Beautiful. There you go. 90. Need to slow. Drop this way. Boom. Now. No. Roll slower this way. Too far. There you go. That wasn't 2 minutes. I felt really quick. I feel like I finished that in 2 minutes. I know I didn't, but it felt really quick.
Useful you are. You remove those who would supersede me in rank. You find pieces of the prophecy disc, saving me the effort. If you weren't my enemy, I would take you for my friend. Our aims must not be so different for all the help you give me.
Okay. Ow. Okay. Ow. Okay, hold on. It's been so long, I need to get back to the combat. Was such a janky fight. I just had to hit him with the whip. I can't even kill him. He's definitely not dead. Oh, I ran right into it. Amazing that didn't hit me.
I left you in Madeline's protection for your own safety. You and my heart. What cruel destiny brings you now? And carrying the blade of the enemy? Don't tell me.
I thought you were dead.
Please understand. They would have killed me, taken my heart. I never wanted to leave you. Is that it? Has Agathe sent you here to kill me? Please tell me you do not hate me so much. I would not have left.
Kill you? No, I came here on my own.
Aveline, the disc can never fall into Agathe's hands. If it did, everything I've been working to find and protect since leaving Nouvelle Orléans would be destroyed.
How do you know him? And why are you so afraid?
Long ago. No. I'm sorry, Aveline. I hope you can forgive me someday.
Mama!
What a random encounter. Complete sequence 4. Oh.
Aveline! I...
Gerald! You look as though you've seen a ghost. I left Chichen Itza the moment it was secure.
Then you were... successful.
De Ferrer will no longer trouble us.
But there is more to this story.
Always.
I have much to tell you as well. The Spanish are sympathetic to our aims now. New laws may ease your efforts to help the slaves.
Could it be that for the first time, home holds more comfort than conflict?
With you back, it feels like home again. I'm afraid I must now spoil your homecoming with business. There has been strange activity. Men in Spanish uniforms raising havoc in the bayou.
Still? I thought you said Spanish interests are now aligned with ours.
That's what makes it so strange.
Are they secretly working for?
That's what we need to find out. I have one need. An informant has seen a man bribing soldiers in town. For whom?
I'll investigate.
Aveline, aren't you forgetting something?
Please, Gerald, now is not the time.
I merely meant to give you...
Thank you. It's been too long.
Ooh, at the tailor shop. I've already collected it then? Is this where the precious stone is? Who knows? Let's see. Yeah, we have cutlass real quick. Thank you. get the machetes. I've already synchronized with this one, probably. Chest over this way. Oh yeah. Another one this way. Okay, we gotta find this recruiter. How do I switch weapons? Where are you going, Mr. Man? I'm tailing him. Do I need to be closer? Don't mind me, citizen.
As you can see, my employer is prepared to be very generous.
So it seems.
Then you will join our cause?
Si.
Stop her!
Hello.
What are you going to do? Lock me? Keep on her!
Pourquoi porte-t-elle des habits d'homme?
I guess we weren't supposed to catch him. I see. I don't see if there's a sink point up here somewhere, but spin the moolah here. Remain undetected. Okay. I will try.
Be very careful.
Mm-hmm.
I would be very vigilant if I were her.
Maybe I need to switch personas a little bit.
Son tailleur est un criminel.
Qui est cette femme?
Trying to understand how I'm going to do this. He died mysteriously. God damn it.
Stop right there. She'll get away.
Ah!
have to loot that. How did it not see me?
She's winning! She'll get away!
Catch her before she gets away! Catch her before she gets away!
Oh, I have to loot his belongings? What? For me.
I teach you to respect the dead. She's there.
I don't see any witnesses, to be fair. I don't think anybody will know I was here. I think I'm in the clear. In a way, I go. Why can't I look this way? There we go. Do-do-do. Bye guys.
Señor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.